This is why you should not skip your second dose of COVID vaccine. Health experts strongly advise people to get two doses of COVID-19 vaccines. This is because of the maximum protection compared to just having one dose. However, some people want to know exactly why they need two doses. Why won't all vaccines be given in a single dose? At Stanford Medicine, researchers scrutinized blood samples from individuals who received the Pfizer vaccine. Despite their outstanding efficacy, little is known about how exactly RNA vaccines work. So, we probed the immune response induced by one of them in exquisite detail, said Bali Polendran, professor of pathology and microbiology and immunology. Published in Nature, researchers hunted down the exact effects of the vaccine on different parts of the immune response. They collected blood samples from those vaccinated with the brand and quantified the antibodies. They also measured the levels of immune signaling proteins and characterized the expression of each gene in the genome of over 242,000 individual immune cell types and statuses. These are aimed to interpret what and how the vaccine influences the immune system. One immune cell type analyzed was the T cells. These cells don't cling to viral particles like antibodies. They just search and destroy cells infected by viruses. First responders to infections were also examined. Findings revealed that the first dose could prime the immune system against SARS-CoV-2. The second dose does the final job to further stimulate antibody and T-cell responses against the virus. Moreover, the second dose could trigger the mobilization of a newly discovered group of first responder cells. These are a subset of monocytes typically quiet and low in numbers. Although this subset can help fight viruses, it is not commonly active during COVID-19. But the Pfizer vaccine could wake them up and bring them to the party. In the study, the monocytes only composed 0.01% of all circulating blood cells before vaccination. After inoculation, their numbers ballooned 100 times that now account for 1% of all blood cells. And when activated, these monocytes could exhibit uniquely broad protection against different viruses. The first dose may prep your immune system against the coronavirus, yet the second dose is needed because it does more than just boost. Cells that aren't activated in the first dose can only be enabled by the second dose. We'll be right back.